It is unacceptable for people to wait hours upon hours on the phone or online trying to schedule their appointment.
They are desperate for how to be able to get on some kind of a list.
Taking hours out of their day to try to just get an appointment.
A small group of colleagues and myself have created legislation that would require the Pennsylvania Department of Health to create a statewide registry.
One place that people can call to ensure they're on a list.
They need a system that delivers for them. They need to have that peace of mind to know that once a vaccination is available, they are in line and they are waiting for their turn.
And that process should be easily accessible for everyone.
The biggest challenge that Pennsylvania is facing right now is vaccine supply.
But people want to get in line to make sure that they can receive it when there is enough supply.
It's easier for someone to be patient waiting on this vaccine when they know their name is on a list somewhere.
And our goal is to try to make it easier while people wait for the supply to catch up to the demand.
For many people, this is life or death. This is why my colleagues and I are working with the administration, with the Department of Health, in order to get this done.